Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know...
Free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see.
Ah, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountains. Should have figured. Be too careful now. You sticking around for grains of wisdom?
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Okay?
Of course.
Yeah! kind of heavy.
It moves!
And we're stuck. Carts don't attach them.
I see that. I see that. There.
Let's go! That's it! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special. I can feel it. Okay, I think we can get to that rock now. I think it's up ahead. No way. We did it! I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Yeah!
This goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's
it? Stay back! The tunnel, boy.
Got it. Doors must have...
More tests.
Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy? Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Yeah!
get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck. I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Enemies ahead!
Mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
sense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Yes, I see.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you.
need to lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me. And that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks.
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No. I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No. Over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No. And uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree sap will vibrate its patterns to fracture point.
What's that mean?
It makes certain crystals go boom. Trust me, you'll love it.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know.
Wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots. There we go. Want me to shatter it? I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. I shot it once, but it's glowing again.
Almost there! Only two left!
was good, right?
Adequate. Focus up. Focus up, boy!
Gotta find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? Never get tired of shattering things with this.
Thank you.
something near the top. Not long now, Mom. Look! The summit! We're so close now!